Where can a wrong be righted in spite of money and influence? Where can an ordinary person's voice be heard above the noise of the rich and powerful? And where can justice prevail and the truth be told? Where can David take on Goliath and win? Right here in America, in the courtroom, where I work and where I fight for justice every day. Because in my America, there are still things worth fighting for.